graders learned more than just English and math today. They learned about the dangers of online predators. As Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains, state police says this could save a child's life.
Things about online predators, like they're on the internet, they're everywhere.
Internet safety for tweens.
It's very important. That way we don't get hurt or anything. And I'm on my computer and my iPad a lot.
Members of an Albuquerque Girl Scout troop wanted to learn how to protect themselves online. So they invited the state police to give them a special course.
Definitely, when someone asks, hey, can we meet somewhere? Then that's the point where you got to reach out to an adult, parent, teacher, coach.
Captain Aguilar supervises state police's online exploitation unit. He talked to the group of fifth graders about online predators.
You know, looking for predators who prey on our kids is one part of it, but the other part of it too is educating children so they can protect themselves.
Along with learning about child predators, the girls are also going to learn about cyberbullying, how to spot it, how to deal with it, and how to talk about it.
And how kids can protect themselves from that, and also, you know, how not to participate in it.
Captain Aguilar also has advice for parents.
They should become involved and understand what their children are doing and ask questions. You know, there's no substitute for being involved in your child's life.
Involvement and education that can keep your child safe in this day and age when the internet is everywhere. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Captain Aguilar says it's important for children not to talk to people online if they do not know who they are.